I'm going to do it.
Do what?
Do what?
I'm gonna ask Ryan to turn about.
What? He's so out of your league.
That doesn't matter. He told me I was cute. Sure, it was on a calculator, but he still said it.
Not that again. Well, you better ask him soon. Rumor has it that Susan's gonna ask him after school today.
Susan is the prettiest girl in freshman year. Gossip around the school is that every guy in freshman year wants to date her. This is the girl I'm competing against.
Well, that's great. Any ideas on how to ask him?
Why not using something that means something to both of you?
Oh, of course, I could put it in a calculator and type turnabout.
Is this yours?
Yeah, thanks.
So that was a failure. Don't worry about it. It was just the first week of the day. I mean, you have two more classes with him. When's the next class?
Spanish third period.
Didn't you learn how to ask someone to something yesterday?
You're a genius.
Okay, everyone, line up.
Yesterday? Oh yeah, I'm a diehard fan. You know I wouldn't miss that game of the world. What's his name to ask?
Someone asking me to turn about?
Oh wow, that stinks. She forgot to put her name on it.
Okay, everyone take your seats.
So, stupid. How could you forget to put her name on it?
Yeah, that was pretty stupid.
What? It's the truth.
Don't listen to him. Try one more time. You guys have enough careers together, right?
Yeah, but I'm out of creative ideas on how to ask him. I could try with the calculator again.
You can't. Susan's gonna ask him after school today, remember?
Right. Well, I could just ask him face to face. I don't know if I could do that. He'll be fine. Anyway, that English test was so horrible.
I have the next period. How was it?
Everyone go into the library, come up front.
You know what time it is. Give me the green light.
Oh, yeah.
Cause I'm ready to go. Let's have a good time.
Let's go.
What you waiting for? You only got one life.
One life.
And we gon' live it up. So give me the green light.
Give it to me.
Cause I'm ready to go.